Now, I know that's early, but we're going to qualify straight away because I managed to get into a lobby pretty easily this time, tonight. Bear with me. Right, let's see, let's car set up. Bahrain. Okay. Bit interesting. Bahrain. Let's go. Qualifying lap. Right, let me start. Usually a problem for me around here. Rotting politician, that's a funny name. Yeah, I also don't like the way he drives though. Even for his boss. Gained a lot of time there by the looks of him. It's looking like a reasonable light, just one corner to nail it. Okay, so I think we qualify on third position. Yes, third on the grid. I'll take it. Someone crashed. Someone got truck loot, obviously. Okay. Fine. Fair enough. Okay, so it's gonna be a close race, I think. Yeah, between a couple of us. Excuse me. Right. Race time. Colonel Bouquet. Rage nuke. That's some reasonable ones, and there's some questionable ones. Sit up, phone. Alright, here we go. And it's lights out and away we go! Got a decent start here. Back to go up for second place. Or is he gonna keep it? He's gonna keep it. I better break at the right point. I've only got a question to the guy. Don't force me off the track. Or enough that. And probably people get past me in a minute. I can tend to that than nothing. Yes. Amazing. That wasn't smooth through that. Whoops. No, I need to crush them. Right. Right, but I'm just gonna get past me in a minute, I can sense it. What the hell, did he just spin or something? That was weird. Like, cool. This time I can do that. I'm out of DRS range of everybody at the moment, which is interesting. Kind of no man's land. FGT behind the... Oh, crap it! Made a mistake there. Yeah, he's gonna have me here, I think. No, it's a bit sensible, I like it. Get them straight is the better thing to do. The other one's got in, the other one's in DRS range? Uh-oh.
DRS now enabled. DRS enabled.
Alright, he's using the McLaren level by the looks of things. Alright, activate DRS, try and stay with him as long as I possibly can. Try and stay within DRS range. Use it to my advantage. For those that don't know, it stands for drag reduction system. Right, come on then. Yeah, he's gone there, thought he might.
Try to stay with them, they might make a mistake.
It's locked
still
up.
Regain the position.
But I just haven't got the speed. It's like the guy in first made a mistake, and there's now second because of it. You never know what can happen online, because people make mistakes left, right, and centre. If you watch me regularly, you know it can happen to me as well. I guess it's everybody. Part of being human, isn't it? Whoever's watching, thank you. Appreciate you. Hope you're well. Oh, and there's been a crash in front. watched Diary because I could have got a puncture from that.
Green flag.
But we're into second place again now.
Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
I know I was saying about mistakes and they tripped over each other. How much pressure can I put this one under? What are you trying to do? What are you doing? Look out! That was aggressive much. I'm not having that. Fuck's sake, man! This race was utterly fucking mental. I'll take fourth place in the end. Okay, bit of a perk. Yeah. Take it. That race was nuts. Oh, excuse me. That race was more exciting than most of them, I think. Still with a close one. Jeez. Based on my skill level, I should not finish that eye, but I did. Ready up. It's Saudi Arabia. Oh, I like this one. I'm going to use this livery. This time. Swear to one person. Thank you. Oh, stop the whistling, you pathetic prick. Nice team car. Workshop car setup. Where is it, Jeddah? There we are. Right, this is a tricky circuit, as you will see. No assist, dude, I respect that. More, let's go. Right, that was a tricky section, that bit. I'm all right behind the guy with no assist, but that was expected. I wouldn't be at that level of adventure, but I'm a long way off that yet. Right through here. Got that right. Yes. Bit of rest through there. This weird bendy straight thing. Flat out through there. Hold the brakes a bit early. Cross there and cross the line in a minute. Cross the line with a 1:31.0. Good lap, we'll take it. Qualify second. Right, let's complete that bit of the podium pass, nice.
Ah, hello Rudy.
But I mean, that other guy's quick compared to the rest of us. Excuse me. Alright, race time. The guy in front of him is no surprise. Because he's got no assists on, that's obvious. Okay. It's a lights out and away we go! Got a good start here. Could be leading guns to the first corner. Leading into the first corner. Which is interesting, because I didn't think that would be happening. Oh no! Got it all wrong. Oh, I just sent myself spinning! Oh, you mug. You absolute mug, I got that totally wrong. Oh god, I'm back to the pits now. Yeah, track limits, I have no choice.
There's a new strategy available on the MFT.
I got too excited there. Yeah, I'll get that in the next thing.
Okay, copy that.
Shh.
Okay,
let's
go.
How is that front wing? Am I still maintaining some sort of play? Mass too much damage straight, but in the corners it certainly does. Ah, I screwed up royally. Thankfully. Let's dive into the pit. I never give up because I know people can crash and make mistakes. I've seen it happen plenty of times. Raise move stop from.
That was a fantastic stop, stop, faster than we were expecting.
The thing about this pit is it comes pretty much straight onto the corner, which is nice. I focused properly that time and did well. I just felt the pressure of being on the lead a bit too much. Let's focus on keeping it clean is what I'm doing now. Try not to get that, but we'll see what happens. I won't get it because I'm not even near anyone else. Right, let me, it's whoopsie. I hadn't screwed up on that first set of corners. Ah! And I was in the lead, and we're doing a lot better. Probably wouldn't be there, probably second or third or something like that. Decent enough lap. What we'll do is I'll compare my laptop at the end compared to everyone else's last lap and see what kind of pace that really has.
front is 21.4 seconds.
Got that wrong. Oh, for fuck's sake. Turned a bit too much then. Not going in the pit, so it's pointless for one lap. I thought I was going to crash then. Jeez, I got a bit close to the barrier. Oh, flip me. Must have given it a little nudge then. Crash in front of me, which was a bit of a surprise. It was me who was the crasher this time. I just choked. I choked, but at least I didn't DNF. Cool, so it's Justine telling me that there are games on sale from my wishlist. Typical. Oh my god, that suit's a bit much, isn't it? Neither. That's right, it's still going up, which is huge. And my pace wasn't great anyway, so yeah, alright. Oh, excuse me. Right, what track do I want? Probably Brazil out of that lot. And I'll go this livery now. That's Brazil, sweet! Wonder what that was. Oh, it's my Brazil setup works. That one. Gotta find the setup that works for you. At the right, at the tracks. Because although there can be more than one setup. For a track, there's usually only one that's right for you. Individually. To get the maximum pace out of the car. Excuse me, April. Right through there, but oh, it's not the most amazing map in the world, but it's steady. Steady is not enough, though. I hope there's a lot of room 4th and 5th then. Still want the time to lock him in, but... there we are. No, there's not. There's not a lot between 3rd, 4th and 5th. Okay. Spinning. Yeah, there really isn't a lot between the top guys, myself included. Righto. Let's do this race. Let's try and be a bit more clean in this race compared to the last one and qualify. Let's do it. Got a fire right in the middle, that's fun. Not. Usually the worst place to be. back off a little bit there. Didn't mean to get that. Do that. Went a little bit wide there. Hamilton back, straight back through. I got that wrong there. Third for now, but God, this is a scruffy bit. Let's knock them down and try and nail these laps. Right, to the guy behind me in a minute. Send a message I did not get right. No, and that says that proves it. Now, I've got the DRS, which means they're going to shoot past in a minute, I'm sure. Like that.
Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus.
We only lost it. I got that place back. There was just no grip there. Trying to pick with him. And deep. No DRS for me, which means the person, this next person can get straight past me again and I'll be back into fifth place. Typical. I'm in track limits on me, it's dying, it's ridiculous. Trying too hard, that's why. Making these mistakes. It looks like I may finish 50 if I can just keep a clean last lap. Depend on what the guy behind me does.
Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
He's ahead of a lot quicker than I am.
You're losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind, 2 seconds.
Thank you. Right, let's just... see if I can actually keep him behind. I don't know if I'll be able to, but we can try.
Okay, gap ahead is 2.3 seconds.
Maybe get past him along this straight bit. This is gonna be flipping close. Fucking got it just. Fuck me. That was too close for 30 again there. Moon in the pack again. Well, that was an intriguing race. I mean, another pack again. I want a good result. Don't know if I'm going to get it, but we'll have to just wait and carry on playing and racing. I know it's weird in this wheel cam because I'm racing it still. Bit weird, man. Okay. Next. Now it's gone down with track limit. Damn. Right. That's all looks like. Why not? I haven't done Spain in ages. Not online. Go back to this livery for that. I haven't done Spain in a very long time. Just wait on two people. Well, someone voted to kick him. I don't understand that one. Sometimes we're not as catchy though. I don't know what I'm going to be like around here because I haven't done this online in ages. I haven't played this crap in ages. Okay. Thank you. than that one dude. Boom, pretty boom, pretty boom, 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 pretty boom, pretty boom, pretty boom, 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 pretty boom, pretty boom, pretty boom. I'll be with you shortly, guys. Just wait for the other guy to load in. Still waiting for that dude. Probably kick him eventually. Just don't want people to leave. Still waiting, for God's sake. We still waiting on that guy, yep. Oh, we're still waiting, crossed in the road. My great in the house, isn't it going to kick them at last? No, it's not. Why has it not sorted itself out? For God's sake, guy. still waiting. Is it going to sort itself out or not? What I want to know. Oh, stupid thing, it's still trying to do it. Oh, man. For that reason, stay tuned, but for now, there's no point in watching, so I'm just gonna do this. Weird. It's just weird. Still screwing it about. Come on, game. I might have to restart the game for a minute. This is silly. Oh, finally! Took your time. Sort itself out now. Alright. It's maybe what, two of us? Something, yep, there's two of us. Right. And I've just spun it and lost my front wing in the process. Oh man. That was terrible. That was shocking. To no better than that. It's a place it's easy to spin. Probably soon will soon populate itself again after this race, don't worry. Or even during qualifying. There's one. I'm just so far behind and pace turns because I crashed something. That second thing. You freaking idiot. More than that. Oh, that was a poor lap. I'm better than that, I know I am. Do you want to readjust it? See. So, let's do this. Three car race. Oh man. That'd be worth it. That was a good start. Straight into the lead. Is that other guy even gonna race? That's my wonder. Well, at least it means I get a win. Splash. Tip it, tip it clean, really. Would have been a lot better if other people hadn't left and were just a bit patient. I'd say it only takes 5 minutes at most. I think it should only be 3 though. Maximum waiting time. Probably will win, but he's got to keep it clean. Never take any chances on it. All his concentration for a split second, because that could be the race over. I just gotta finish the race well. While a win's a win. Even if it is default. Great, you'd like to do a time trial event now. Bit more clean laps. You know, this isn't very enjoyable, but what can you do? A bit like a practice session now. Oh, finally. What I mean about keeping concentration levels high. That lap's on, I'm going to say, anyway. Lucky lap, actually. Right now. My fastest first sector, right second. Fast and best in the sector. Or at least a fast one we've got to me in last lap. And that's that. I'm in the race. By default. That was a weird race, but still. Okay, the one's up there. I wonder what's going to happen this time, I don't know how many people are going to have in the lobby, for example. Whether it'll try and put me in a different one is another matter. Yeah, it's going to do that, I wonder what I thought it might. Austria, okay. Red Bull Ring, so it is going to need the Austria setup. Oh, it's there. Short track this one. As I said, though, it's difficult to master because you've got to go over so many curves and watch track limits like a hawk. Thank you. for the need for speed. Was reasonable. Qualified in second place out of five. It's like it. One of these, one at six. How are you going to do this? Let's have a quick confirmation. Please go. What's the name? Now, if people didn't actually leave, there'd be all loads of players in one lobby. Alright, I'm ready, come on. Let's go, 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 go! And it's locked down, away we go! See if I can get this guy to the first one. Didn't mean to do that. It's my bad. The amount of people that go deep in that corner is unbelievable. Get me here anyway. I'm sure. A little bit wrong. I was aggressive at the start, and it's playing off so far. Got to be pretty much flawless for the rest of the race, though. Can't not see it happen. Now, my pace is good, but it's not good enough to win, I don't think. Nah, I didn't think so. Yeah, Ress is just going to confirm that. We're all right behind me now. Thought that'd be the case. Probably try and get me to this corner. Ever a slight track limit, and here we go, he's gonna go past me here. I didn't, you know. Could have done. Right, that's a relief to place.
Come on, you can win that place back.
Ah, I went deep. Something I don't normally do there. He gifted that position to the second place guy. Well, the guy that was in third, 2 second now. Always reminds me of the song Stereo Heart. You're practically off the track, you've got to get that back.
Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Okay, clear.
Needs the DRS to come staying ahead here. Alright. How did you get past me again? But people can make mistakes, so I'm just gonna try and keep it clean as I possibly can. Not what I tried to limit the warning there, whoopsie. Three, four races now, I think. Got time for. Right. Just waiting for that bit to come up. Yeah, anyway. Track limits are a pain for the safety, right? Look how much of a slope it's on, man. I'm gonna say hello then. Yeah, see, probably with some evenly matched skilled people. Yeah. And there's only two of us here. See if I can find a new session. On my own, what? It's two of us, but there's got to be more people than that about. More people joining, so you just keep joining. Get me to name instead. Well, I think we'll do it with that one. It says four here now, so they might come back. Just waiting for it now. Car set I've needed in Monza. Italy. Oh, it's there, it's all the way down there. I'm not supposed to go down there. Can't find it. Temple of Speed, as it's known. Quite nailed it for that at the tip of the speed. There's a lot of chicanes at this bit. Parabolica. Quite scruffy lap at the end of it. Started out well, but it didn't finish well. Oh, third, alright. Get the podium parts up. Come on, game. Classification, come on. I revise my schedule probably. Instead of sports and racing games, I just go to racing games on a Friday, sports on a Saturday or something. We're ready for the race then. Time to go in Blood Zone, away we go! Well, I'm trying to get rid of this guy. One right, the right's inside here, did though. I don't know why monitors are always fun, because people are always locking up. Quite broken. I had to avoid that contact there. I need to turn that violently. I'm gonna keep on attacking him now. Right. Got it behind. Needs to stay behind. I don't think I've got the right setup here. Probably should have been my only city setup. Probably the one that's didn't work for. I've seen people crash their loot and so on.
Green flag.
Right, right. He's behind me, but he's going to get past me, I think. I'm doing well to keep him behind for now. Yeah, he's going to get me down the straight.
Okay, DRS is now.
I'll start up in the straight. Makes sense, I'm getting me here. Yeah, he has. Took a little curve there, and blimey, I had to put the brakes on a little bit there. Might stick with him if I can. Get a rest, try and stick with him as long as I can. Plenty of pressure on him. Just what I've done. What I've just done there. Come on then. Look, I'm getting pressure on. Really did the same thing most people do there. Parabolical. Oh, there's a chance here. See if I can get past him. Go around the outside. Okay, we'll cut it. I'll cut across
nice
it.
Move.
Okay.
Good job.
Didn't mean to do that, I really didn't. It's stupid, man. make this stick. There's no way I can make this stick. Right. Caused myself to spin. My own fault. Got it completely wrong. Now I am dead last. Pretty much. Not quite though. Just made a mistake. Oh, my rear tires must be smoked. I'll wait that, for that to go.
They're on old softs. The car ahead has a damaged front wing. It'll be losing some performance. This could be your opportunity. The time last lap was a 1:24.0.
Iron brickings are still too much. Can I push again there? Not quite. Right for that left rear. Left rear! Oh, I'm not very close, but it's really smoked. The guy behind has got a chance of getting past me now, because look at my rears! They've had it, temperature-wise. See, told you, they've had it. Want too many spins. Not trying to just limp around. Oh, what a catastrophe. Oh my god, I just flat again. My rear is totally way too hot. Man, I was awful in that. Oh my damn. That was awful from me, I apologise guys. Wait for the final classification here. That's why I keep getting distracted. I think I keep having to wait. There we go. It's just fluctuating between that 25% and 34% mark at the moment. The safety on the S. What track we got next then? Pardon me. Yeah, why not Australia? We start ever. Australia, okay. That's better than 8 of us in here now. You didn't have to wait a long time either. Right, car setup in Australia. Load car setup. Big workshop. And where's Australia one? There. Ready when everyone else is. Right. I really didn't see that limit come up, so though. Damn. This setup seems reasonable though. Scruffy! Don't track limits, man! Using the power limit there, obviously. Don't blame me, it's quite a nice livery. Yeah, all right. I think it'll be a couple of seconds anyway.
Gavin Price in the next round. But starting
Lights out and away we go! Very close start. Let's see if we can carry this up. I'm gonna get swamped here. I need to slow and roll it down because I'm not actually on track. Someone's passed in front of me. Keep going. It's alright, I'm gonna back out. I can't back out. He did well there. That's one, Damien. Something like to curve and you span it.
That start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you.
Snake that I struggle with a lot. Oh, that must have been slight. Go a little bit deep. He's still there now. I did try if I got a cue to turn in into that other guy, but it just did not happen. I haven't done a lot of backtracking this, have I?
Okay, clear.
Someone else should crash, I think. Sorry dude, didn't mean to do that. Actually gonna get messy here. Got four. What if the one doesn't go? Top wing else, he didn't.
DRS now enabled. DRS enabled.
Why didn't I back off? I would have been an accident to every train at all, I think. For everyone's sake, I backed off. Sixth place, just need to keep it clean. No one's possible if it was here in front of me to trip over each other. Oh, just like that! I'm afraid they might even have gone on the run. I swear it's so close, it could easily be a crash.
Gap to the car ahead is around 2 seconds.
Thank you. Oh! That's another one. Made a mistake.
Green flag.
Oh, it's important to keep it clean. Yeah, I've liked to keep it clean in the car. Most of the time.
Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
Always track limits that time. I'm going to disagree with that. Fourth place, I'll take it. Woo! Better! Like it, like it, like it! Right, skip that. Come down again, just track limits, man. Oh, come on, with the classification thing. Come on! Just stop there. Done. Thank you. Pardon me. Wonder what our last track is going to be. I really want it, if it's gonna be, isn't it? I'm gonna find one. I just fit. Oh no, dude. Gonna be Italy. Damn. Gonna be Monza again. No, it's not. It's Monaco. Oh. It's gonna be fun. The capital F. Yeah, the walls is. It's the it's the idea here. Monaco it is. Always the one to wait for though, isn't there? Come on, man. Come on, dude. All about start at the walls around here for me, especially online. Right. Well, damage my front wing, that's not a good start. Alright, let's just see if I can not hit the walls all the way around. Again now. Oh, if I hit the wall again, it's going to be impossible to turn it. No, I'm going to be more careful than this in the race, that's the thing. This is very little risk of track limits. And my front one's totally gone. Great. Well, I didn't, this I didn't completely crash it. I'll be taking more care though in the race. What is it all? You'll not love my guy for the garnish of the courses. Stuart, that was a complete mess from me. Terrible map on the go as it is. That was with at least one or two crashes in this, at least. You'd be very surprised if there wasn't. Have fun, everybody! You'll enjoy this, I'm sure. I won't. Nah, I will really.
That move was illegal, I'm
afraid, mate. God's sake.
Give it back.
Fucking what the... What's that? Might have put out the walls here, man. Told you there'd be crashes. Always is. Monica. Through the tunnel we go. Behind me. Surprised I got squirrely through there, didn't normally. See that curb, frosty curb there. People going into the pits does not surprise me in the slightest. Even that first level, there was debris there, someone hit the wall. What the hell? I'm gonna keep an eye on this car because there was no need for that. All fighting moment, nice. On the virtue of staying out the barriers, staying out the ward while they're open. Through the tunnel again. Rascal ass.
The gap to the car ahead is 6.2 seconds.
Flipping it. I think it's off the barrier there. It's very difficult to overtake render. It's 9 pop, which is very difficult. I'm gonna update for a minute. No, oh, you. Well, that was a little bit naughty, but still. Come on, Lane.
Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
Only hope is if someone crashes up ahead for a podium. Guys, but I need to hit the barrier, I think.
Okay, clear. We did it!
I'm over that mistake. And it means I have got fourth place. Oh yeah, I'll take it. That is the end of the stream, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow at some point, whether it's for the sports game or was it simulation tomorrow. Well, then you'll see me tomorrow at some point streaming. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.